slave trade and slavery.
Op 19 december vorig jaar heeft de minister-president.
On December 19 last year, the Dutch Prime Minister apologized on behalf of Dutch government for the fact that, for centuries, in the name of the Dutch state, human beings were made into commodities, exploited and abused. Today, I stand before you, today as your king, and as a member of the government, I make this apology myself.